will take over. God bless you. So I want you to have a positive mindset in 2020. I want you to have faith in 2020. I want you to trust in 2020 like never before. 2020 is a wonderful year. I hear the Lord says to me, 2020 is going to be very remarkable in the lives of my children. 2020 is going to be a year that will be filled with testimonies. 2020 is going to be a year of diverse breakthrough. 2020 is going to be a year of divine settlement for millions of souls that truly believe and have waited on the Lord. But at the same time, 2020, 2020 is also going to be a year that you might be seated with somebody today, and tomorrow you would go back and they will tell you that the person is no more. 2020 is going to be a year that so many things are going to unfold itself. 2020 is going to be a year of divine settlement to so many souls, so many people. So I don't want to take much of our time. I just wanted to come and tell you the mind of God, what God is saying about 2020, how rewarding 2020 is, how promising 2020 is, how blessed 2020 is, how it will do diverse miracle for those that believe in 2020. This is the promises of God for us in 2020. He says for us